Greetings. This is video 4 addressing the treasure trove of Deedat ignorance. In this video, I will expose Deedat ignorantly trying to claim that the word hallelujah is the word Allah. So first, let's do a little study. Revelation 19:3, New International Version. And again they shouted hallelujah. This happens to be the scripture that Deedat is going to make mention of. New Living Translation. And again their voices rang out, praise the Lord. English Standard Version. Once more they cried out, hallelujah. King James Bible. And again they said, alleluia. Bible in Basic English. And again they said, praise to the Lord. American Standard Version. And a second time they said, hallelujah. Alleluia. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Praise to the Lord. These four translations render into English the meaning of the Greek word alleluia. So the first thing to notice is this is a Greek word. It is not Arabic. Let's do a little bit of word study on it. Here's the word used in context. Alleluia. You can see the Greek. It means literally praise Lord. It comes from the Greek word numbered 239 in the Strong's Concordance. If we look up word 239, it is hallelujah. Here again we can see the original Greek, and the phonetic spelling or the pronunciation is alleluia, alleluia, not Allah. With a lazy A, it is alle, long A sound, alleluia. The definition is an adoring exclamation. It is of the origin of Hebrew, halal, and yah. So alleluia derives from halal and yah. Halal means to be boastful or to praise. You can see from the number of translations it is used 90 times for praise, 20 times for praised. So halal means praise. Yah is the name of the God of Israel. It is a contraction from Jehovah. Jehovah, you've seen this before, it is the tetragrammaton. Jehovah is God's name. So in summary, alleluia means praise to Yah, or praise to God. Hallel comes from Hallel, which means praise. Yah derives from Yah, coming from Jehovah, the name of God. Okay, so now that you know the truth and you understand how this word is truly derived, let's listen to just how wrong Deedat is.
Book of Revelation, the last book of the New Testament, of the Bible. John the disciple, he sees a vision, and in the vision he hears the angels in heaven singing, alleluia, 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 alleluia. I'm asking the Christians, have you heard that before? Yes, when the Christian goes into ecstasy, like this, Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar! What does the Christian say? Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
I'll cover Deedat's comparison of hallelujah to the Islamic death chant, Allahu Akbar, in another video. But notice Deedat shakes his fists when he shouts, Allahu Akbar. And notice Deedat flagellates his back when he mocks, hallelujah.
When the Christian goes into ecstasy, like this, Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar! What does the Christian say? Hallelujah! Hallelujah!
See the whipping motion he makes? See the angry punching he does when he shouts, Allahu Akbar! Watch it again.
Like this, Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar! What does the Christian say? Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Like this, Allahu Akbar! Allahu Akbar! What does the Christian say? Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Salai! I want to know what is alleluia. Is it hippie hooray? Hippie hooray? Is that what it means? No. What is alleluia? I'm asking, what is alleluia? Alleluia. You see, the Arabs and the Jews, we begin with an exclamation in our language. It's the genius of the language.
It is the genius of the language, he says.
Alleluia, we start with ya. That's the genius of Arabic and Hebrew. I say, ya akhi. Oh my brother, ya ummi, oh my mother, ya Allah, oh Allah. we start with Ya, you, the Westerner, ends with Ya, meaning exclamation mark.
So Deedat tries to claim Ya is nothing more than a greeting of exclamation, like oh or hey.
Use a fa! Exclamation mark.
The exclamation point, he says.
Stop! You say exclamation mark. Your thing stands, your exclamation is at the end, our starts with the beginning.
See any problem with that? Right. Yah is not a greeting. It is God's name. It is the reference to God.
Alleluia, we start with Yah. That's the genius of Arabic and Hebrew. I say, Yahi, oh my brother, Yahumi, oh my mother.
Think about what Deedat is talking about. The syllable, Yah. Yah, he's talking about the syllable Yah, the greeting. Oh, hey. Then he changes to compare that to a punctuation mark. It's not the syllable. He has just changed from talking about a syllable of a word to a punctuation mark that talks about the inflection. Yah, which is a shout. Yah, which is a yes. Yah, which is a question.
Ya Allah! Oh Allah! We start with Ya, you, the Westerner, ends with Ya, meaning exclamation mark. So Alleluia is Ya Allahu, Ya Allahu, Ya Allahu, Ya Allahu. I said that is what we are singing. We are singing, the Muslim is singing. Oh Allah, you are the only being who deserves worship and praise. Oh Allah, you are the only being who deserves worship. Ya Allahu, Ya Allahu, on the cross, Allah, 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 my Allah, my Allah, my Ilah, my Ilah. This is his name, as it is there to be found today.
It is the genius of Deedat. You can mix whatever you want. Syllables, punctuation, fantasy, reality. He has no bounds. So think back to the true meaning. Halal, praise. Lu, to. Yah, God. Praise to God. Hallelujah. Alleluia. If you sit there shaking your head right now about how wrong Deedat was, you are not alone. The man was no doubt sincere, but he has fooled millions with his stupidity, his lack of scholarship, and his rejection of knowledge. It's hard to believe he just made this crap up. But that's what it is. His explanation is pure crap. If you call yourself Muslim, do you place any value in the truth? Do you place any value in knowledge or understanding? And if you are a Christian, go ahead and shout hallelujah to the King of Kings. Praise to Yah. Praise to God. Hallel to Yah. But do not trust a single thing which Islam says. It comes from the father of lies. I hope you know who the father of lies is. And as we get closer to the end, the lies are going to become more bold, they're going to be repeated more often, and they're going to run away from the truth to be repeated again. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, who is worthy of praise. Hallelujah. Amen.